Really great games this year, but there can only be one game of the year. So one last time, I'd like to recap the five nominees. Horizon Zero Dawn from Guerrilla Games. The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild from Nintendo. Persona 5 from Atlus. PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds from PUBG Corp. And Super Mario Odyssey, also from Nintendo. And now I'm happy to announce the winner for Game of the Year is selected by 51 global media and influencer outlets and the fans. And this year, the Game of the Year goes to The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild.
This is Nintendo's first Game of the Year win at the Game Awards. Tonight, Breath of the Wild also won for Best Action Adventure Game and Best Game Direction.
Thank you, America. このゲームを作ったすべてのスタッフにを代表して、この素晴らしい栄誉に感謝します。
On behalf of everyone who works on this game, thank you so very much for this award.
そしてノミネートされたすべての他のすべてのゲームの皆さんもおめでとうございます。
And congratulations as well to all of the other nominated games.
いろいろ考えてきたんですけど、もうダメだ。忘れた。
大丈夫
だ。本当にゲーム作ってきてよかったです。
I'm really happy that I ended up making games.
あの今までこのゲームってすごく挑戦と冒険をしてきた末にできたゲームです。でも今、この挑戦と冒険っていうのは僕たちスタッフ全員を成長させてくれたなと思っています。
You know, there was a lot of challenges. You know, it was a big adventure making this game, but I think all of those challenges and that adventure really helped develop the staff and it came out in the game that you saw.
チームのスタッフ代表して本当に改めてお礼を言いたいと思います。ありがとうございます。
On behalf of all the staff who worked on the game, let me once again say thank you so much.
あのこの賞をいただいた喜びを胸に私たちはこれからも皆さんの期待に応えられるような素晴らしい驚きに満ちたゼルダを作っていこうと思いますのでご期待ください。
I want to take all of the joy and warmth I'm feeling right now receiving this award and put that back into making, continuing to make Zelda games and continue to try and surprise all of you. So please look forward to that.